previous project. We are working in different river systems in Skjærstadfjorden in Nordland County in northern Norway. The aim is to tag sea trout and Arctic char to map their habitat use of both species, both in freshwater and saltwater. The fish is tagged with an acoustic tag, and receivers in freshwater and saltwater will detect signals from the fish when they are nearby. In the first place, we have to catch the fish, and when we have catched enough fish, they are anesthetized, then they are tagged, and also we put on a tag outside the fish in case they are captured by fishermen, and then the fish is released.
It's a great experience to be out in the field and out in nature and actually work directly firsthand with what you're with the object of your study. I think it's very important for a biologist to do field work, even if you're spending your entire career in a lab or in front of a computer. What it's ultimately about is what's out there in nature. So I think it's very important for all biologists to actually go out and experience it in real life.